Welcome to GQueues, the leading Google integrated task manager for people and teams. Today, we'll show you how to use shared queues with your team. Shared queues make it easy to collaborate and allow everyone to participate in managing projects and tasks. A lot of companies use shared queues as collaborative agendas in meetings. This allows everyone to contribute to the agenda ahead of time so you can plan for more productive time together. Let's say you hold a weekly meeting to discuss sales goals with your team. If you're already in your GQueues account, just go ahead and create a new queue for your agenda. Then add any tasks that you'd like to discuss. When you're ready to share it with your team, click on the gear icon in the top right-hand corner of your screen. Google Contacts integration makes it easy to add contacts to your shared queue. Simply start typing the name or email address of your coworker and make your selection from the drop-down box. You can choose between view only and collaboration modes. Collaboration mode enables your team members to edit the queue, while view only mode is for people like your boss who might just want to check in once in a while. Shared queues sync in real time. As Leroy adds tasks, we see them appear in my queue as well. This way, everyone is on the same page and the changes are reflected in real time. Google Apps integration also changes in real time. You can upload a file from Google Drive. You can add a date, and you can assign a task to a contact, and all this information will appear for everyone on the shared queue. GQueues data syncs everywhere. Your team can work on shared queues from their mobile devices, and the queues will all be updated in real time. Here, we're in our weekly meetings queue. Select a task to edit or integrate with Google Apps, like adding an attachment. Once you attach a file, it'll be visible on both the mobile device and the web version for anyone who shares this queue. For additional information on GQueues shared queues, please visit the link below. Thanks so much for choosing GQueues. Have a great day!